I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my
FC King David manager Saul Davis in the terraces with us here.
Yes.
Are you disappointed this isn't your team playing?
Very disappointed. Beautiful pitch, Ken. Beautiful pitch. Great stand.
Any words of the right back and the linesman, Ryan Siddle?
Very upsetting that it's not us, but happy to be here. Should be a good game. Should be a good game.
Well, record attendance.
For all drinking you have.
For this stadium.
I think I count about 16 people. The league champions against the cup giants, Roy's Rovers versus Westdene Birds. Pulsating action moments away here from Altrincham's. Westdene ready for their big day. The big kickoff. It begins. Roy Rovers versus Westdene in the cup final.
And a pass.
Taking it out of the area. Again, starting with some controversy. And Roy Rovers are going to have a free kick in a position that can cause real threat. Is that to be an early goal on the card? Oh, well pushed in the air by Herman, he was clattered into play on, so for the three. Shooting opportunity. Locked it in. Herman knew what he was doing. Jonathan Davis with a kick. Doesn't see that fight. And Roy Rovers have an early chance, but Davis cleans up. Great positioning from the youngster. His ball is straight to the field. Selwyn. Good up. Westdene with a throw. Ben Rez to take. Johnny Davis makes a run. Bloom's got a hit on it. It's over the bar, but that's the first Westdene attack. He goes. Bloom just missed it. It's a dangerous ball. And the first chance of the game of real serious is for Roy Rovers. He's gone round Herman. Oh, brilliantly blocked on the line. Absolutely magnificent defending from Ben Rose. A certain Rovers goal chalked up by the right back. Another throw in this corner. Working on the edge, shot comes in, always rising. And rising so far that it's left the stadium.
So, thank you. For
now. Oh, wow. The game getting some spice in it now. Steve won the early one, Jordan Gold. Some space in the middle of the park for Rovers. Great ball, another chance, and this time he's put it very wide. Pulls it back, and Westdene survive. Dangerous ball, Johnny Davis cut it out brilliantly. Interception showing real class. Side again. Big time for Roy Rovers. He's cut inside. Oh, he did the post! Wonderful effort. West Westdene clinging on. It's another chance for Roy Rovers. We've got
more Rovers.
That's good position, isn't it? That's a good ball in. Westdene's turn to counter. Rovers, it's a poor ball in.
Rovers free kick. That's a really good one.
Turner held it very well. It was a real test of his character and ability.
Here comes the latest free kick into the area. Oh, he hit the woodwork. Or did Herman get a touch onto it?
He pushed it into the woodwork.
Well, if he did, it's an excellent start from the keeper. Definitely. Look up and pick a pass out.
John Gorse, please.
He has picked a pass out. Balls all over him. Oh, not good enough.
There's no man.
Westdene have not got going. Oh, Selwyn hacked down. And that will be the first card of the day.
Is it a joke, Herman?
Yeah, that's just the left. Oh, Selwyn was hacked down. I don't think the referee had much choice. Yellow card. Well, high on that one. Some danger. Ben Rose, half a chance, he's hit it, whoa! Always rising but over. Steve Davis barking orders to his side. Selwyn, Leaker, look for Selwyn again. Looks not. We're going to stay in play, it's an excellent ball. Selwyn right across goal, and it's own goal! Westdene take the lead, somewhat against two on the play. Selwyn and Leaker combined to deadly effect. And first blood is Westdene. A dangerous ball. The unfortunate man on the line could do nothing about it apart from divert it into his own net. Roy Rovers nil. Westdene 1. He's going to stay in play for Solid. A lovely little fake. And his efforts comfortably held, but this is much better from Westdene.
It's come from the left, it's where we thought the ball had been.
What is it? Rose. Oh, inches away from the half time here in the final. 1-1.
Davis on the edge for this pristine corner.
He's got a camera on there. How do you
know? Oh, Ben Rose. Davis on the middle. Here goes.
Open snatched
in! Yes.
3-1 to Westdene.
You know, that 3-4 is glazed.
Tapped in by Brett. Oh,
you got it.
Brett.
And Westdene are in a commanding position to take the trophy now.
It's a mammoth throw from the little one again.
Excuse me, Sordi. He's up in the shot.
Wait, snapshot block. Decent chance here though.
Rose. Oh, what a goal! Westdene, surely home and dry. 4-1. Emphatic finish from Ben Rose.
Oh yeah.
I feel a little bit.
Brilliant.
Yeah. We won the cup.
Yeah.
Won it. Lil David.
Lil David. Look at that.
Get a little bit.